Don't you worry about it. Try and...
I might have a chance of getting in.
But I've only just learned a pirouette.
For something fully formed that's left from the brow of Zeus, they're looking for potential, Billy. They teach you the ballet.
But I'm banned, miss!
Oh, for Christ's sake!
Shit! You can't come in here!
Look, just come after school. Nobody else need know.
You don't fancy me, do you, miss?
No. Funnily enough, I don't.
I don't think I've got time. I mean, when would I play out and stuff?
Look, Billy, if you want to stick around here and piss about with your little mates, that's fine with me. Listen, I'll be here Monday night. Go on, bring some things with you and we'll make up a special dance for the audition.
What sort of things?
Things that mean something to you. Things that tell me something about who you are. I'll see you Monday then. Good. Sold you then. See you, Vike.
It's a bit like being angry. It's a bit like being scared. Confused and all mixed up and mad as hell. It's like when you've been crying and you're empty and you're full. But I don't know what it is. It's hard to tell. It's like that there's music playing in your ear, and the music is impossible to hear. But then I feel it move me like a burning deep inside. Something's bursting me wide open, impossible to hide. And suddenly I'm flying like a bird, like electricity sparks inside of me, and I'm free.